Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Only on Monday nights are you going to get action like we're about to see here.
The Intercontinental Champion and one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, the Apex Predator, Randy.
Superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
The capacity crowd on his feet as we're about to get this one underway. The bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Got out of the way of that one.
Very impressive. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Right to the body. Sometimes that's all it takes.
And he dodges that one. Oh!
You're watching Raw, the longest running weekly episodic television program in history. Man, might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
If there was ever a man born to be a WWE superstar, it was the guy standing in the squared circle today, Randy Orton. He's descended from ring royalty. His father, his uncle, his grandfather, all of them were superstars in their own day.
Yeah, and Randy has more than capably followed in their footsteps, Cole, winning championship after championship since entering the WWE back in 2002. He's made his daddy proud.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately... Randy Orton has found it. Look at it, catch him off guard.
Quick ref count!
And maybe it's that lineage we were talking about, but the Apex Predator has always had the presence of a champion. I remember noticing the first time I saw him in the ring. I just knew Randy Orton was destined for greatness, and that's exactly what he's achieved.
And he's toast! Randy Orton loves playing with the crowd's emotions.
Kid, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Three.
Keep your eye on Cena.
Now back to the ring. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Well, if Randy Orton was born to be a champion, then he's only gotten better with age. He was nearly unstoppable back in 2013, capping the year off with a terrific run as WWE Heavyweight Champion.
And Randy Orton delivers the patented Orton Stomp.
And it's like he's going for a walk in the park, stomping everything and sticking out. Oh, nice counter.
Avoids the impact there. Cena makes the cover. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there. I love watching these replays.
Cover here.
He's got him.
Ow. Ooh. And again, the mind games are played.
Oh, this spells trouble right here. Oh, man. How do you stand after?
And will this be it?
It may be.
Raw has been the site of some of the biggest matches on sports entertainment history, and this match is sure not to disappoint.
Two. Three.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. Look out!
Four.
Wait a minute. No. Oh, my God. I can't believe what just happened here.
Oh, my gosh. Five. I'm speechless, Cole.
We're looking at complete. That's got to be it, Randy Orton.
Six.
How about that finishing move?
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. The human body can only absorb so much of that. And he gets out of the way.
He's looking at it. Oh, this may very well end.
No way. What a move from Randy Orton. That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks.
What a win. Man, he's got to feel great. I can't believe what we saw during this one.
They count to me. They understand. They talk to me. All designed to keep you safe. But when rules start getting broken, you start questioning your faith. I have a voice that is my savior.
Here's your winner, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton!
Huge victory here in one-on-one action. I don't think John Cena is used to losing like that. Wow. It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.